This is Cameron Buford here with Shaquem and Shaquille. Now, you guys are going to have to identify yourself. Who's Shaquem? Who's Shaquille? Which one?
Shaquille.
All right. These are two Seattle Seahawks. Welcome to the team. That's my hometown squad, so I'm going to be watching you guys very closely.
Oh, no doubt. No doubt.
Let's talk about you guys back on the same team. When's the last time you guys been on the same squad?
Well, just a year ago. We went off by ourselves 1 year. Long year. But no, finally glad we're back together, you know?
Okay. Now, what's that mean to having you guys back, to having your twin brother on the squad again? Is that any more inspiration? Does it give you any more fire? Does it give you any more competitive spirit? Tell me what that's like.
I mean, first of all, it's a tremendous honor and a blessing for us to be back together. I mean, you got to give all the praise to the man above. And, you know, having us back together again, it brings the best out of us. You know, okay. It's like it was in high school and Little League and college. You know, us being beside each other, we had to do too much talking. We made plays and we had fun doing it.
Okay, so you're twins. You guys got the same makeup and all that. Who's faster?
I mean, the times don't lie.
Uh-oh. That's it? Okay.
Sounds cool. It's the same.
Okay. Who hits harder?
Me. I give him that.
You give him that? Now, where'd you get that from?
That weight.
Okay, now so let's talk about the Seattle Seahawks and what you can bring to that defense. The defense kind of took a little hit, lost some of their key players this offseason. I know there's a few more weeks to go before the season actually starts, but talk about what you bring to the team individually and then how that's going to make for keep that Legion of Boom pumping. Keep that blood pumping.
Personally, size, strength, and just that attitude that I bring to the field. You know, I show my passion when I'm on the field, you know, by my effort and just how hungry I am just to play and make plays. And, you know, I'm unselfish. I'm willing to play any position or whatever you put me at. You know, and I feel like that's the part I bring to the team. You know, I'm willing to help anybody who needs it. You know, I don't believe in just helping myself, but I want to bring my teammates along. You know, and I bring that unselfish factor to the team.
That's cool. What about you?
I mean, I got to agree with what you said. We got speed and we got aggression. It's that, like I said before, that dog. And being able to have guys like B-Wag and KJ Wright and all the coaching staff, and just to have them still involved and making sure that, you know, we're not gonna too much worry about, you know, what we lost or what we don't have, but what we do have as a team and what we have as each other. And, you know, I feel like the summer and the OTA that we went through, it was great OTA. I talked to some of the older guys. You said, you know, it's been a while since it was a really good OTA since we had camp. So, you know, I'm excited to see what's going to happen. I'm excited to play ball, and, you know, I'm excited to play with my new brothers.
I'm excited to see you guys get out there and play and perform. So, congratulations. This is your first X-Men's out here?
First time.
Congratulations, man. Enjoy the sun when you guys head back up north.
On the 22nd, we'll leave here tomorrow. Head down to Atlanta for our family reunion, get a chance to speak with them. Our birthday is actually Friday.
Oh, that's so good. Happy birthday.
Yeah, appreciate it. Get a chance to hang with them, and then we back to business.
What's good in sports? Take a look at us, man. I'm going to hit you guys up in a few years. I want to know what you guys are doing. I like to highlight what players, athletes are doing off the field to give that to the community, ingratiate themselves within the community. So what's good in sports, I'm going to come look for you guys, and that's what we want to talk about. So thanks for showing up.
Appreciate it.
Shaquem,
thank you for having me.
Have a good one, Shaquille. Take care. Good luck to you guys.
All right.
Have a good one.
I'm from Pittsburgh.